We did aptitude test and went to the flying school sorority for about 3 years. Then I got PPL on the fixed wing. So when I got the opportunity to come to the Air Base, Entebbe Air Force Base, the Air Force, the commanders were very gracious to me. They asked me what I wanted to fly, and I requested to fly the helicopter.